This one's for Oliver. Obviously, another chance here to close things out. How have you kind of sensed maybe the mood or the emotions change kind of with each time? Because obviously, each time you guys are getting more experience with the situation.
Yeah, I think that's the key. I think we're trying to learn from everything. Every moment on the ice, every game, it's obviously different, and every situation is always different out there. So we're just trying to learn from that and see what we can do different and better. So I think the mood has been really good all year, and that's what I like about this group. Just happy and positive. Just trying to do our job out there.
First row on the right.
Oliver, you're moving up to the first power play unit, look like. Just kind of what is your approach to that? And maybe what do you guys need to do better against their penalty kill that's been pushing from the top down?
Is that confirmed?
He talked about it yesterday.
No, I mean, yeah, I mean, obviously, if I get that chance, I'm ready for it. Played a little bit in the beginning of the year. Yeah, I mean, just happy for that opportunity if that happens. And I mean, obviously, Monty have been good all year, moving the puck well, and the power play have been really good, winning us some big games. So we just got to stick with it and keep having good looks and keep working hard at it.
Left side, third row.
Hey guys, for both of you, just how important is getting the first goal tonight? How does that change the game?
You want to take that one?
You can take.
No, I mean, obviously, you want to start in a good way. I think it's huge to get that first one. But with that being said, I think we have to focus on coming out and skating and playing the way we can. Because when we do that, we're successful, and it feels like everything else falls into place.
On the right side, third row, Matt.
Vlad, I'll start with you, but Oliver, if you can answer it as well, that'd be great. Do you guys feel the pressure mounting here? In Edmonton now, you're obviously still up 3-2. You have the home ice advantage if you need it, but is the pressure mounting?
I think pressure is a privilege. It means you do something important, and I don't think it can be the excuse. You have to be able to manage it, and doing that by sticking as close as possible together and believe in ourselves. Whatever happened before, and we're here to play our best game tonight and give it 100% what we have.
Anything to add?
Yeah, I think I mean, it's just unbelievable feeling to get this chance to be in this spot. I think everybody is excited, and this is what we live for and worked for all life to be in this position to be able to close it out or just, have fun with it. I think that's what we have to do. Just go out there, have fun, play hard. That's what we've been doing all year, and that's what we're going to do tonight.
We'll stay in that same row, Dan.
Oliver, as deep as you can you take us just inside the meetings and the power play? What are you guys talking about? What are you seeing from their PK, and what do you bring to it if you do get that chance tonight?
Yeah, I think just simplify a little bit. Obviously, don't want to sit here and give everything away, but yeah, just try to simplify it and try to just have fun with it at the same time. Just go out there and have fun. We have unbelievable players that play on the power play. I think both units have been good all year. So simplify it and take it a little bit more to the net.
We're going to take some Swedish now. Vlad, thank you for your time. You could hop off.
Good luck.
Yeah, good job, man.
And we'll take a couple over here on the right.
Bra midsommar, Oliver.
Tack detsamma.
Vi tar en tråkig fråga först här så får Henke ställa den roliga sen. Men jag ska fråga om PP:t också. Hur skulle du säga när du spelar med den här första formationen, om du jämför när du var i Arizona, liksom, du gick ju ganska mycket genom ditt skott och sånt där. Liksom, hur skiljer sig rollen som du individuellt har i den formationen här, om du får chansen där nu?
Ja, men det är väl, ja men jag ska väl skjuta när jag får läge att skjuta. Samtidigt så vet man att man har fantastiska spelare som kan göra mål och göra bra passningar där också samtidigt. Men ja, inte fokusera så mycket. Man tänker oftast mycket när det går i lås och när man inte gör mål. Det är väl framförallt det man kollar på. Sen så tycker jag att vi har haft många lägen att göra mål, så att jag tycker inte att det kanske är rätt att säga att vi har varit dåliga i powerplay. Det är väl mer att göra mål på chanserna.
Hur tror du att stämningen hemma är just nu då, med tanke på att det kan vara någon som har fått en och annan innanför västen och så kan de runda om med lite hockey vid 0-2 i natt?
Ja, det är perfekt. Perfekta dagen. Dansa lite runt midsommarstången och äta gött och umgås med vänner och familj. Och sen så ta en sängfösare och kolla på hockey. Det blir inte bättre än så.
Har du någon favorit på midsommarbordet?
Nej, det är väl allt egentligen. Hela den dagen är fantastisk. Så att, det känns fantastiskt att få chansen att spela hockey på midsommar. Det är någonting man har drömt om och väldigt länge. Så att jag inte alls besviken att jag missade det.